Let's go.
Unfathomable before us having the box and technology to be able to bring our residents to an outside patio, let alone to a Met game.
Gerwin was lovely enough to invite Dad and a few other folks from Gerwin to come on out and get some fresh air and hopefully watch the Mets win.
I got home from vacation. She's like, I gotta tell you, I'm so excited. She's like, they invited us to go to the Met game. She's like, do you wanna go? I'm like, Mom. I'm like, this is the first time you're leaving in 3 years, of course.
To be able to test the boxing in a real world scenario, to get him out to Citi Field, it's just phenomenal. And I never thought that would be possible at all.
She's been smiling from ear to ear since we got here. She's so happy. She got to meet with Mr. Met. She's enjoying like the attention from everybody, of course. But it's such a beautiful thing what you guys did for her today.
When he came here, he was able to actually sit down. He got situated and he was comfortable. And he saw the park and saw everything. He was the happiest I've seen him in a good while.
In an actual stadium seat.
Yeah.
I never thought that was going to happen.
Not
I thought he'd have to sit in a wheelchair, but because of this Voxen unit, the mobility is just phenomenal. And he was able to actually get out of the potential for a wheelchair and sit in a stadium seat.
This is pretty cool. So ever since she just got Voxen, it's been such a good change for her because she's excited now. She could leave, and we just talked about going into the garden, and she's going to leave the room. So we're really excited to spend some time with her outside those four walls.
For me, to see him sit in a ballpark chair, comfortable, and have the support staff from Gerwin around him, and see the smile on his face with these two grandsons was an amazing day. And actually, it's been an amazing year so far just because of that.
We're very thankful for Voxen.
It's a good year. It's a good year for us. So thank you, Voxen, for doing this for us today.